In the remaining months of my term, we will forge ahead with reforms ensuring that no one is left behind as my country recovers from pandemic. I am proud to be at this summit for democracy to tell you about the Philippine experience. Philippine democracy is indeed work in progress. But the Filipino is free. The Philippines is free. I stepped down in June 2022. The work of our imperfect democracy will certainly continue. My administrations will ensure an honest, peaceful, credible, and free elections in May. It will be my highest honor to turn over the reins of power to my successor, knowing that in the exercise of my mandate, I did my best to serve the Filipino nation. Thank you.